devastating pollution caused by Shell. This one has been abandoned since 19...